pocketing, so. Anyway, listen, it's a lovely day here at the Sheffield Street Magic Festival. I hope you all have a lovely time. There's lots of magicians wandering around.
Oi! No, I'm not going to patronise you. I could have duplicate cards and all that sort of stuff. Don't, sorry to disappoint you, but I'm not a wizard. This is user friendly. Can you put your name on the card? Yes, just on the five of diamonds. Nice and pink. That's it. That's it. Streamlines the trick. Okay. Look at this going for hours. I'm married. It's incredible. I'm my best trick. Still asleep after 10 years. Right, so, Molly. Watch it, I'm going to do this slowly, alright? Make sure I don't do any weird magician-y time movements. Your name's Damien? Right, so... Show me age. Right, now, I haven't shuffled. Because I could have shuffled the card to the top of the button. It's going to go in now, right? Ooh, complete silence. Brilliant. No, hang on. I'm used to this, by the way. The natural reaction to a magic trick is this. Because you're flawed in the form of entertainment, if you think about it. Especially if you get no attention at home and you've got an ego the size of mine. Should have been a single. Oh, yeah, put it in there. Put it in.
York, sorry.
There's 330 times, by the way. It's the only time we get out of the house. I mean, do me a favour, take the card out of the pack, anyone you want. Okay, hang on, before you turn it over, how fair is that? Take it out, don't turn it, how fair is that, alright? This is, I didn't do one of those weird, sort of riffly things magicians do to try to pick the card. This is as fair as one, alright? So you took the card's phone name on it, it's on the top, it's not on the top anymore. It's not on the bottom, it's where it is. It's in your hand. Hey, hey. I don't think you're burning as a witch.
That's it, a little bit, put your hand like that. Okay, watch this. This is magic in the hand, right? This is good if you can get it up in someone else's hands, Alan. Right, click my fingers. I don't know if it says to do that in the book. Presentation. Valley is just like the lead standing there. Right, and the card is now turned face down. Go through the cards. Through the cards like that. Have a look. There. Oh, sorry, I've got it wrong. Face down. Your watch. Hang on, don't crack yet. Make sure I don't switch it. People think I was switching and stuff. There you go, mate.
Yay! Right. Replace your card into the middle of the deck, just on this. Click the move and jump to it to the top.
Actually, no! That's
now,
really clever.
Watch, right, you take your card. Just give it a shake, just like this. Your card will change. This sets the nine parts.
You won't watch
it. You know what? You've got stuff. Hold your hand out for me. Alright, if I give you the three of diamonds, right? If I set there, put your fingers, have a look. I can't make it right. I can control it. What I want to do is hold your hands out like that.
Go.
As if you could. Yeah, alright. I need another one. Oh!
Ha 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 ha.